knock the puck away. They staying after it, but done a protecting the puck for a while. And he bounces free. Voracek getting to it. Voracek pestered by McDonough, couldn't get a shot off. He wheels out toward the high slot. Still has it and scores. Jake Voracek all by himself. Flyers win the hockey game.
I missed 3-on-3. Isn't that a blast?
It is. Even when it only lasts 27 seconds.
That was
seconds.
Awesome. What a great play by Jake. He picked up a couple of goals in the game, and the Flyers end up winning it after a couple of costly turnovers in the third period. Voracek erases them all with a beautiful goal here in overtime. Voracek picks up his second of the game, and Steve Mason gets a win here after this demonstration of strength, puck protection, and skill. Outstanding.
He's fighting off one of the best defensemen around, and Ryan McDonough the whole way.
Just great stuff from Jake. And the Flyer fans head home happy. And Voracek's got a lot to do with that as he gets it past Skapski and wins it.
Jake Voracek, effort here to steal the puck, stay with it. McDonough's on him, uses his strength. Puck handling ability, that's an unbelievable goal to win it for the Flyers. Jake Voracek. Here it is again. One hand on the stick. Is able to hold off McDonough. A little bit of help, and he just stays with it. Instead of going to his backhand and take the backhand shot, he cuts right back in on his forehand. Here it is again. Watch, no backhand shot. Goes all the way back to his forehand, and is able to tuck it in the far side. What a goal.
Jake Voracek. Got to think with a goal like that to win the hockey game that he might be a Chevrolet.
No doubt about it. Had one on that 5-on-3 power play earlier, and then they put on a 3-on-3 clinic here. Nash is out there. McDonough's out there. Derek Stepan's on the ice. No Lundqvist, but oh well. Just a great play from Jake Voracek. And you can see the smile on his face after this one. Good feeling and a good performance from Voracek, and a nice performance from some of the Flyers' young guys trying to make this team.